We have an Arduino Meira board. The Meira is sending serial data to the ASP via serial 3. The DIP switches 1, 2, 3 and 4 are to on. The chip selector, the serial selector is to serial 3. And this one is sending a JSON string to the ASP, and the ASP is showing it on the website. I will show you how to program the Arduino Mega now. So this all to off and 3 and 4 to on. Then I press reset. Then I go to Arduino. And on the tools I have generic 8266 module. CPU frequency 80 MHz, crystal 26, flash size 4 MB. Flash frequency 40, serial debug, debug level none. Oh, this is for the wrong one. We are going to program the 2560, so Arduino Mega 2560. Processor Atmega 2560, USB 0. So then I say program serial sender. This program is sending the JSON string. Over the serial 3 line. Take some time to program on this Raspberry. And it's done. When I go to the serial monitor, it's displaying every 5 seconds it's sending the string to the serial and serial 3. But I now put the switches 1, 2, 3, 4 on and press reset. Then it's sending to the ESP. Now you can see the timestamp value. Every 3 seconds it reloads the web page by meter refresh. In another video I will show you how to program the ESP. So this is for a RoboDIN Mega Wifi, or I think also WiMOS Mega Wifi. It will also be done on a Uno Wifi. So I have now the switches 1, 2, 3, 4 to on And this selector is to RxTX3. So the Mega is talking to the sending serial data, serial 3, to the ESP, and the ESP is sending it over Wi-Fi to the website.